How you going? I'm the Apricot Man, and this is my first YouTube video. So if you don't know, I stream on Twitch, which is where we filmed these openings, and we decided it was time for the first YouTube video, so we picked a date, we set a donation goal, and we decided that whatever we make is what we're going to spend on the best packs we can get. We ended up making $160, and this is what we ended up getting. Let's get to it. And we're definitely going to start with the Galarian Sirfetch'd V-Box because this has the XY card in it and I'm very excited to see that. Four packs, you get the Galarian Sirfetch'd V as well as the Mega card. Does it come with anything else? Yeah, one foil promo card featuring Galarian Sirfetch'd V, one oversized foil card featuring Galarian Sirfetch'd V, four TCG booster packs, and obviously a code for the online game. The codes, damn, I was meant to set something up for the codes. Alrighty, we have got something set up over there now so that I can just throw the card. Oh, get all tangled. Throw the cards to my side without having to see if the pack's gonna be good or not, because I don't wanna know. So I kinda wanna just wreck it, just rip it open, but I'm not gonna. Not that I'm gonna keep this box for anything. How do we do this? We'll do it from the side, I guess. Fuck it, we're ripping it. We don't need this box. Get rid of that. Alrighty. I think this music's still a tiny bit loud. Let's go. So with the I get a code card for the actual box itself as well. So I'll show that one because like it doesn't matter what color it is, I'm not gonna show you the code, but yeah, it's that there. So pretty much this thing here as well as the colours in the back can tell you how good a pack is gonna be if you don't already know that. And I don't wanna know, so I'm gonna throw them into a box over there. I'm glad there's already one in there, because now the rest can, yeah, whatever. So let's start with this card, yo. We get the Foil Galarian V, Sirfetch'd V. Part of the reason I got this box, honestly, was not just because of the XY Evolutions pack, but because I fucking love this Pokemon. This is by far my favorite Galarian Pokemon. I love it so much. My second is definitely the Rapidash. I love the Galarian Rapidash. But damn, this Galarian Sirfetch'd is just gorgeous. And we are going to sleeve that boy up right away. These are promo cards are always like this, dude. But you can kind of see on the edges there, we got a bit of whitening. Camera's kind of catching it. A bit of whitening up the edges there. Because they're just shoved in this plastic thing here. Oh well, we're going to sleeve it up and hard protect it nonetheless. There we are. Galarian Sirfetch'd, wow, I'm already losing my shit. Ugh. There's gonna be so much rubbish in this video, oh my god. Alright, here we go. My first mega card. Let's fucking go. Look how big that is. Holy crap, oh dude, the holographic looks so good on that. So good. Alright, so what do we got? We got two Dauntless Ablaze, that's lit. I didn't know we got two Dauntless Ablaze. We got a Sword and Shield base set, and we got an XY Evolutions. That is the card. This is the reason that we got this box, and we don't even know if we're gonna open it yet. I'm actually just gonna leave that on top of the Sirfetch'd there. It can just peek in from the top, actually. Ready? Where is it? Just like that. More rubbish! Alright, I guess we do one Dauntless Ablaze, one Sword and Shield, and then Dauntless Ablaze again. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Yuck, so Got a rubbish bin here. Ready? Oh no, I'm dumb. First card. First time. First deck. First pack. And I look straight at the card. So we saw that. And yeah, if you know, you know. That's so unfortunate. Yikes. Oh my goodness. Alright. And we get rid of the energy there. We got a yellow energy. Let's go. Larian on PC. Dunsparce. Clink. I'm just going through this quick because we know it's a shit one. Torchic, Starly, and we got the reverse there, the Wimpod, and you're gonna see this next one is pretty shit. Thievul. Kind of cute though. Actually, very cute. I like that. I like that a lot. Wait, where's the good? There's the focus. That's alright. That's not too bad, yo. That's not too bad. And we'll, I'm gonna sleeve all my holos. Big yikes on that. I can't believe I fucking looked at it the very first one. Alright, we're gonna do a Sword and Shield base set real quick. We'll do this one a bit better. A bit more properly. Fucking open, oh my god. Mate, if it doesn't hit, flip it. There you go. There's always a good side. They're not always the front side. Alright, oh, I didn't look, but it was very close. I almost forgot. Alrighty, so let's go. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Guess that energy, water. Yikes, grass. Alrighty. We got a trainer card switch. I guess I'll do the proper, like this, switch. Yeah, we got the energy reveal. Heat more. Vulpix. I gotta try and get a good centering on my hand. I've only done this once before. We got Nickit. We got a Baltoy. Chinchou. A Krabby. A Sinistry, which is the reverse there, which is quite nice, quite nice. And the last card, we got Ripped Turtonator. Nice, pretty cool card though, nonetheless. First three packs aren't doing me that great out of this box. Yeesh, doesn't give me hope for the next evolutions. There we go, that one cracked the first try. The code card, very at the front, guess that energy water. Fighting, alright. We got A. We got a Solrock, a Steenie, an old PC, a Squabbit, Spinarak. I'm moving my cards down again. A Larvesta, I need to look at the screen, not the cards. Hippopotas, is that the reverse? No. Golette, here we go with the reverse. Lunatone, is that the second one of those? I think we might have one of these already. And then... Oh! Oh my god! Oh! Holy fucking yikes! Yes, bitch! Holy crap! First box! Let's go! Oh! I actually thought I saw the code card and I thought it was a green one. I thought it was a shit one. Let's fucking go! Top loader, it's in. It's fucking in. Oh my goodness. Alright. I think it looks pretty centered. I think it looks very centered. Yo, someone else call that? You can see the reflection on my camera right now. I think that looks pretty damn centered. Hoo-wee! Oh my god, I'm fucking stoked right now. Sirfetch'd already getting the boot. Alright, we'll keep him. We'll just try and litter them around my cam here. Oh my god! So I got these two. I got the twin sets. It was a little bit cheaper, but also because you get these sick Eevee and Flareon Pokemon promo cards. If you know me, you know I love Eevee and all the evolutions. I just love a Pokemon that's got multiple evolutions. How do you hate that? We're gonna do it backwards. We're gonna start with a Flareon instead of the Eevee. We got our three Darkness of Blazes there. We got the... I'm just trying to get the Flareon card out without wrecking it. Oh my god, it's like really jammed in there. Oh, yikes, that was not a good noise. That was not a good noise. Alright, well, we got that there. Underneath is a promo card for the box. Look at that. We'd love to see it. I don't want to get the light. There we go. I need to not get the actual reflection of the light and just like it dancing over the hollow. Very nice though. I like it. Good little promo right there in the bottom left-hand corner. The little promo star. We are going to load this bitch and top load this bitch because that's what we're doing with promo cards. Because promo cards are kind of valuable. Can be. Probably not this one. Not very much anyway. Not very valuable. May not ever amount to anything, but nonetheless, promo cards get top loaded. Yes, they do. And we got this coin. Now, both packs came with the same coin, which is a bit unfortunate, but pretty cute. I actually have no idea what that Pokemon is. Like, I know the Pokemon, but I don't know its name off the top of my head. If someone... Is there someone in chat that can tell me what this Pokemon is? Manfy! Thank you, Manfy! That's the one. There we go. Get rid of that code card out of here. Don't want to see ya. Alright, we go 1, 2, 3 to the front, and then what do we reckon? I'm still saying water. Oh man, we're never going to get there. We're never getting it right. Alright. Well, we got Gotharita. Ooh, Kabu. I don't know how to pronounce that name. I hope I didn't butcher it. Turbo Patch. Rookidee. Oh, Glaring Mr. Mime. Hell yes. I fucking love these. I love these so much. They're so cool, dude. And the Mr. Rhyme, the second evolution of these. Oh, the Glaring Pokemon are so cool. I love them so much. I'm gonna keep this one aside. I actually might sleeve that. I really like that Pokemon. Everything's getting sleeved though. Screw it. It'll go on the pile. It'll get sleeved. I promise it'll get sleeved. An Electrike. We got a Dino. Pazman. I didn't pronounce that right. There's a reverse there, the Golette, we've already got one of those. And last card, yikes, we got ripped off. Okay, that's fine. Ugh. That sign doesn't work. Flip it. Oh, I opened it backwards and saw it. All right. In case you didn't see it, let's be fair. Oh my god. So that's a good sign. It is a good sign. And then, oh my god, why isn't it splitting there? Oh my god, people are gonna freak out at me for wrecking these packs. Oh my god, that was the grossest booster pack opening I've ever done. Did I just pull my damn thing again? No, I didn't. Okay, we're good. Yikes. Alright, let's see it again. Oh, dude, that's not good. Oh, yikes. I mean, it is good. Prentice Zarizard is Gem Mint 10. That'll be $650. Yikes, let's go. I want this to be a $650 card.
Hey, people!
Okay, 1, 2, 3 to the front. This one is a water. Oh, that's not even a energy. What the? I think we got ripped. Oh my god. I think, is that my rare? I'm so bad. Fuck. Oh no, okay. What did I do? What did I do to that pack? Someone explain to me what I did. So this is the holo, which means the card behind this. I'm confused. Oh, let's go! A Tapu Koko holo, Tapu Koko. Okay, I don't know what we did to that pack. We did some weird stuff to that pack. But we got our first holo, let's go. Let's go! There's the energy, what did I do? Oh my god, that was confusing. So confusing. Alright, let's just flick through this pack real quick. We got a dark energy. We still went right. It still wasn't water. Struggling gloves. Clang. Dartrix. We got Larvitar. We got Golett again. We got another Feebas. We got Purloin. And we got... yeah, we knew that one. I thought I got two of those. Hippopotas. Oh my goodness. That was scuffed. Alright. Alright, last pack for this triple right here. Come on. Come on! Ah, Jesus, I'm so bad at opening boosters. Ugh, start with another Golett. That's a shame, really. I've already got like four of those. I think I've had one of those in nearly every pack now. Alright, now, 1, 2, 3, to the front. And then we're going to pull an energy right here. Either that or we're never doing this trick ever again because it's a lie, apparently. Water, let's go. Last water. Ugh, never going to get a water. Yellhorn, that's sick. We got... why did I look down? Ursaring, Poltergeist, very nice. Golett, which we saw. The Feebas there. We got another Purloin. Another Hippotas. We got Sentret, I counted wrong. Ooh, a reverse Sentret. Not bad. And the last card here is... ooh, it's a holo Heatran. Hell yes. Let's go. Two holos out of this trio. That's good. I'll take that. I will take two holos. Next pack. Code card away. All right, we got... let's start with the Eevee promo card, which is very cool. Again, one of the reasons I got this set. I really like the Eevee evolutions in general. So pretty cool that I got a holo Eevee promo and a holo Flareon promo. And you know what we do with promos? We upside down sleeve them and we put them in a hard one. May Venusaur from XY Evolutions give us luck. Maybe I should just touch it every now and then. You know, really get a good feel for it. Let's go. New coin of luck. Let's go. We're going to touch the pack. And we're going to open our first one. Ooh. All three Zards. Ooh, that's good luck. That's big Zard energy.
Big Zard energy.
1, 2, 3 to the front. We're going to call the energy. We're going to mix it up. We're going to say electric. Ah, psychic. If that was water, I would have been mad. Combusken. Love Combusken. We got a Pulpitar. I keep looking down. Corvisquire. Torchic. Nice to go with our Combusken. I'm bending cards like a weirdo. Got a nice knitted Trapinch. That is cute as fuck art. We got a Jigglypuff. We got a Ducklet. That's cute as, yo. That's great. I don't think I've ever seen a Ducklet. That's awesome. Little cartoon. It looks like something from an 80s cartoon. We got Carablast. Here we go. The reverse. Very nice. An Arctozolt. I don't really know how to pronounce it. I love using him in the game. He just looks stupid. It's a fossil Pokemon, which is really cool. We're going to sleeve that for sure. And our last one here. I choked a little bit. We got done. Diggersby, I don't think I have one of these yet, so it'll go into the collection quite nicely. That's fine with me, but not a holo. And nothing greater. Next pack, let's go. I'm feeling the bottom of this one. Oh! Just drop it. Do I bend this pack? It's never happening, just saying. Alright, I wasn't feeling the bottom. I lied. I didn't mean to lie to you. I'm sorry. I can't get either side open now. There we go. Gee whiz. Alright, don't look at the card. Over there. We don't want to know. We don't want to know. One, two, three to the front. We're going to guess the energy is a fire. Wow, water. My god. It finally appears. Another Corvus Squire. Let's go. Lunatone. Struggle Gloves. Rookie D. Another Torchic. Another cute Woolen Trapinch. Another Jigglypuff. Is this the same pack? A Ducklet. We got the reverse Squawbet. We don't have one of those yet. That's nothing too exciting, but I'll take it. I'll take it for the collection. The last one. Oh. It's nothing. It's a Flygon. Again, don't have that one. That's some sick art, man. Last pack. Last pack of the Darkness Ablaze. Ooh. Last pack of the Darkness Ablaze for the evening. Alright. That is going to stay here. It's going to stay on the pile. The pile of end video. I'm going to open these three right now. I think we're going to leave the Pikachu to be the third one. We'll start with Wolf Boy. Wolf Boy, Celebi's pretty lit. Now the thing that is awesome about these is, even if you don't get the luck of having the last card be a holo or better, you do have a chance of your reverse card being an amazing rare, which is just awesome. They're so cool. The amazing rares are awesome. I really, really like them. I think these are three to the front as well. I'm gonna just go for it and either pull something amazing or pull an energy right now. Let's go fighting. Psychic. Oh, I should just guess Psychic. That's like all we've had tonight. Yeesh. Alright, Rocky Helmet. Oh, gotta line up. Alistar, we got. Ooh, nice. A Metang, I haven't got one of those yet. A Slugma, nice. Some classic art. Beldum, we got a Nincada, a Wooper, a Milsery. Here we go, the reverse right there. Oh my god, that is awesome. A Whimsicott. Very cool, very cool. I'm so shaky. I'm like nervous. Last card. Alright. A Shedi Ninja. A Shedinja. What did I just say? Shedinja. Okay, code card. Get out of here. One, two, three to the front. Then we got this one here, which I'm feeling is a psychic. Damn it, steel. We haven't had a steel all day. That's pretty fair. Oh, nice, a D-Watt, that's very cool. That's fine to go there. And a aromatic energy. Hero's Metal, Pikipek, Puchina. Man, I just flip my syllables whenever I want. Hey, my brain's like, nah, that don't matter, they're all syllables. Skiddo, we got a Blizzle, a Rockruff. Ooh, there we go. That's the reverse. You know what? You know what I love about this type of art? Tell me that isn't a toy, like a real toy that they've manufactured in some real dirt. Like they just went and found a nice dirty spot and dropped the toy there and took a photo and they were like, that's some nice Pokemon card art. Because there's like a whole bunch, like it's a style of art that you see on a lot of cards and I've always thought that. And I don't know if that's legitimately what it is or if it just looks like that, but I love it. I love it. I love it. Oh, let's go! Let's go! That is a secret rare. I don't even know what you call these. Are these hyper rares? Are these the hyper rares, the rainbow ones? We got Nessa. I don't know if Nessa goes for much, but fucking secret rare nonetheless. Let's go! Oh my god, upside down sleeve on. Let's give it a quick check out before we top load it. Centering is looking pretty good. I actually think it's a bit like that, if you know what I mean. Like, it almost looks a little bit angled, which is a bit upsetting. Full art, let's go. Oh my god, so good. Yes! I'm so stoked with that. Alright, let's get it in the top loader. We got one more of these, and we're not going to save this one because we have the chance of anyway getting Vivid Voltage packs in the mystery box that we got. So we're going to open up the third and last for this little Sesshia Vivid Voltage. Oh man. Open up. There we go. In the bin you go. Oh, whoa, that was close. We almost saw the code card. We didn't see it though. Genuinely, if I see it, I will make sure that everyone gets to see it if I see it. We're in this together here. Alright, 1, 2, 3 to the front. I was about to start flipping them, like, Uda! Alright, and grass.
Yes, let's go!
Oh my god, okay. Big pack. Ooh. Double in a row? Let's just get two of the same one, that's fine. Then I can sell one, happily. Memory capsule. Oop. Giraffe rig. Electric. Arrokuda. Nice. Ooh, and it's a little, Oh my god, I'm not gonna remember that one's name right now, am I? Cramorant, damn it! I should have committed! I knew it was Cramorant! I should have just said that! Fuck! Cramorant right there, coming in for a feed. Yikes, boy, you are. You pet, fluck. Fluck, plek, peck, flock. Not gonna do much there, buddy. You're dead. You're Gonskis, your dinner. Ninkata right there. We got another Picky Peck, lots of those. Puccina, Rockruff. Alright, there is. Oh, yes! Yes, we love Eevee Evolutions. Let's go Vaporeon Reverse. Very happy with that. That's awesome. I really like that art too. That's really, really cool. Okay. Alright. What do we got? Oh, it's just a regular rare Clefable. The energy luck was nothing, but we'll take this. Maybe the energy luck was just this. That was a sign. I like that. I really like that. I'm very happy with that pull. Oh, you know what? I will take one of these out of three packs. Woohoo! Yes, I will. I will take that. Let's have a look what we got here. So I actually got my partner Steph to go through these cards, and so she put them in order so we could see how many of each we got, but also separated. I thought I saw Champion Path in the pile, and I was like, if there's any Champion Path in there, I think they might have been thrown in ones, put them aside so that I didn't get to see how many of whatever we got in here. So let's have a look, yeah? So we got, sweet, only two Rebel Clash. Pretty happy with that, honestly. We got Sword and Shield. Love that. I am trying to work on my my full set for the base set right now. And another three Vivid Voltage. Let's go. All right, let's start with some Sword and Shield base set. Let's do it. I enjoyed this set. I don't really know how well received this set is, but I really like the Sword and Shield base set. It's probably what I've got most of right now. So it's cool to be slowly filling out a set. Gotta get a folder so I can all get them all in order, but I've got them all sleeved and stacked in order. Alright, we got rid of the code card. 1, 2, 3 to the front, and then hello water. Let's go, that's a good start. Hitmonchan, love that, don't have one yet. Oh yeah, Galarian Linoon. I don't think I have any of the Galarians of the Linoon evolutions, but love those, very cool. Seeking, Galarian Meowth, very cool card right there. Oh man, I don't even want to talk about this. I want to talk about this. Let's go. That's my first score bunny. Yes. We got Sinistee. Nice. We got a Poltergeist before. We got Maractus. A Pikachu. Hell yes. First Pikachu. That is my first Pikachu right there. Oh, it's dope. The artwork in this set is awesome. Oh yeah. Love that. Does that go for anything? Sometimes just being a Pikachu makes it go for something. Does anyone know? I'm going to be checking all that out after this. We got a reverse Rotom Bike. I think the reverse trainer cards are actually worth a little bit. Kind of cool. I really kind of like that. And the last card here. Weakness 2 grunts. Oh, we got a Regirock B. Let's go! Yes! Alrighty. I actually thought it was a fire type, but then I saw that it was weakness 2 to grass, and that kind of gave it away. I was like, that's not Zard. Damn. Alright. Let's go Rebel Clash. I've never opened Rebel Clash before, so these will be my only two Rebel Clashes. Oh, I saw it. Why do I do this? Whenever the card rips that way, I just go with it. Oh, man. It's a Rebel Clash, and it's a shit set. Ugh. Alright, here we go, and I'm gonna say, oof, what haven't we called tonight? Dark? Lightning, damn. Alright. Carcoal, nice. We're gonna just fly through this. Ooh, Litwick, nice. Galarian Corsola, ooh, I like that. I don't think I've seen that art before, that's cool. I'm trying to fly through this one though. Pretty cool. Scyther, nice. Oh man, why did I go through this so fast? I haven't seen half of this art. This is actually awesome. A Volibee? I don't even know what that one is! But the reverse there, the Wingull, and the last card we know is a regular rare. And I'll take an Edgy Slash though! Nice! Very cool Pokemon. They're literally just a sword that holds a shield.
Rubbish!
Another Sword and Shield. We got too many Sword and Shield. We gotta keep doing Sword and Shields. And I really like this set. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. We already put the code card behind me. And we got a psychic. Ooh, fire. Actually, that might have been the first fire for the night. Ooh, an aura energy. Very cool. Very nice. Ferrothorn. Can't pronounce that one. Crushing Hammer. We got a Chinchou. A Sizzlipede. Very nice. Very cool fire type Pokemon. Galarian Zigzagoon. Let's go. Needed one of those. We just need the third evolution now. Ooh, a nice mitted Muna. However you want to pronounce that. Probably Muna, considering she's got Moonlight as her first attack. We got a Snom. Very cute. Then we got the reverse there. A Mudbray. Not a great pull. I hate the fighting type reverses. They're just a bit lame, really. And Mudbray, but I mean, hey, first one. Not a double. We'll take it. Last card is a Marnie Hollow. Yes! Yes, I'm pretty sure these things actually go for a bit. At least a few bucks. Yes! Let's go, Marnie Hollow. Check the back. Centering. Looks really good to me. I'm not seeing any whiting. Let me just get a close look. Doesn't look like any whitening to me, unless anyone else can see something that I'm not seeing. Please do let me know. But very cool, very happy with that. That is a nice pull. Stoked with that. Alright, we're gonna do one of these now. And then we're gonna do another two Sword and Shield. And then, I don't know, then we'll figure it out. Probably another Rebel Clash after that. Alright, let's go. This is the Vivid Voltage set. Okay, chuck that in there. Whoop! We got, oh, that was close. We missed the code card. Get rid of that. Yikes. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3 to the front. 4 o'clock, rock, fire. Oh, I was hoping for the double fire. Alright. Alright, so this is where we need the Chunky Chew. The Rainbow Chunky Chew. Big Chungus himself. Pick a man. We got a wash energy. We got a bath. Big old bathing area for all your sweaty trainers. Hitmontop. A Shuppet. Ferroseed, I don't think I have one of those yet. A Joltik, I really like this art, he's just playing with a PowerPoint. Don't play with PowerPoints, kids. We got a Sandile, is that the reverse? No, it's not, I'm holding too many cards. Sandile, a Seedot. Here's the reversed, the reverse. Forestress, where am I adding S's from? Yikes, okay. It's not the picker. Yikes, a two cannon. I don't have one, I'll take it. We got a reverse holo that I don't have as well. Still a good pack. Not the Pika Pika that we want. We're doing two of these, that's what I said, right? Oh, open! Okay. Get out of here. Alright, ooh, that was close. Get out of here, that as well. I don't even know if that went in the box or not, honestly. Get rid of those card codes. I don't want to ruin my own surprise. Alright, and we got a water. Oh, I just want the waters today. I just want them, yo. Hop, nice. It's my first Hop trainer card. I hate the kid, but draw three cards. Pretty sick. Pretty sweet. Dottler, nice. Don't have this one either. Remember, this is the Sword and Shield base set, this one. We got the potion. Nice basic potion. Blipper, which we saw at the start there. Rhyhorn. Very cool, don't have. Mincino? I feel like I have to say it like an Italian. Chinchou, we got Krogunk right there. Here's a reverse, very nice, not one that I have. And the last card on this is a regular rare, but it's an Orbeetle. Again, not one I have. And I think I got his first evolution just before, which is kind of cool. Well, this music is great. I love just the old Pokemon music. Get out of here. Alright, card. Yikes, catch you later. Alright, 1, 2, 3 to the front. And psychic. Ooh, dark. Okay, we got switch. We got energy retrieval. I'm looking down at my hands again. I gotta stop doing that. Heat more. We got another Galarian Zigzagoon. Who wants it? A Gossifleur. A Silly Cobra. Nice art. I like that. Very cool. Out in the desert, a Yamper, weird art. Krabby, also weird art, kind of like it though. This reverse there, the Chinchou. Is that our first double up? I think we might have got a Chinchou before. I can't say for sure. And a Lapras, we'll take a Lapras. Hell yeah, just as a regular rare, Lapras is a nice pull. Let's do one more. Right now, we're gonna save the Snorlax for last there. We'll be down to one pack of each left after this. Oh, I can't get it open. I can never get it open. Oh, I looked at the damn back of the pack! Damn it! Why do I do that to myself? Just ruin the whole pack. What is that? Fighting. I didn't even guess that one. I'm mad. Evolution Incense. Vitality Band. A Haunter. A nice Woolen Moona. A nice Roselia. I don't know why everything's nice. A nice Choodle. A nice Blipbug. A nice Rhyhorn. A... ooh, that's... I like that. Pokemon Center Lady. Reverse. Kind of cool. Kind of nice. And A, I will take a Cinderace as a regular rare. I'm like shaking, yo. I'm so nervous doing this. Regular rare Cinderace, I'll take that. I will definitely take that. One left each. I think we're going to do the Vivid Voltage first, and then the Rebel Clash, and then the Sword and Shield, and then we'll talk these cards. Not look at the code card. Let's just pull it off camera real quick while I pull it out without looking so that I can center the cards and get rid of the code card so I don't accidentally see anything. You don't want to accidentally see the brim of a good card or see the brim of the back card and realize it's not a good card. Here we go. Okay, oh wait. Did I get rid of the energy? Yikes, I don't know if I got rid of the energy. I don't think I did. Alright, grass. That's fine. We didn't guess. We don't need to. A Galvantula. I've never pronounced that out loud. Go. Where's he going? Hitmontop. Electrike. Execute. Eevee. Nice. Nice Eevee. We'll always take an Eevee. A Woobat. We got a C-Dot. There's a reverse there. A Cramorant. It's a different Cramorant to the reverse Cramorant I pulled the other day, and big yikes on that one. Big yikes. It's alright, we're sending all of our luck towards this last pack. This last pack. Ugh, Cramorant. I don't know what it is, Cramorant gets on my nerves. It just does. It's just not the Pokemans for me. Alright, we'll open the Rebel Clash. Couple of good pulls. Already enough for me to be super happy with this. Oh, okay. Ugh, get rid of the rubbish. Get rid of the card. It's also rubbish. It's not. I'll use them. 1, 2, 3 to the front. 4 o'clock. Rock. Fire. It's a fighting. We got the first syllable. Maybe that's good luck. Alright, what do we got here? We got a Shuckle. We got a Trainer Dan. Nice. Twin Energy. We've also got Phantom. Dreepy, I don't have one of those yet. Galarian Farfetch'd, hell yes, I'll take one of those. I don't have a regular one of those yet. Only the fancy ass one, the V. Very nice. A Hone Edge, very cool, don't have. This is a good set nonetheless, this is all stuff that I don't have. I'm an idiot, it's Rebel Clash. I don't have any Rebel Clash. Time Pole. And Natu for the reverse, and final card is... let's go. A Kakuraja, V-Max. Hell yes, from the Rebel Clash, the most underrated set. Gives me something good. We're happy with it. We're very happy with it. Very cool. Nice. Last Sword and Shield. Let's go. Ooh, front card right there. Front card right there is a Sobble. Hell yes, we'll take that off the bat. Oh, that was close. I didn't see it. If you saw it, that's unfortunate. I'm not looking. I'm definitely not looking. 1, 2, 3 to the front. Let's go. Calling this one a water. We've been feeling water. Water. Ugh. Yikes. Okay. Lucky Egg. Very nice. We got a double. Ooh, cool. It's the dumb Pokemon that Dumb Hop used the whole dumb game. All right. Dugtrio. I love that game. Don't get me wrong. Sobble. We'll take that quite happily. Rhyhorn we have. Roselia, we got a Ferroseed, we got a Krabby, we got a, ooh, nice Galarian Berserker. I don't have one of these, I'll take the reverse, I'm shaking. I'm actually shaking, I can't do this. Okay, and... oh, yes! Yes! We will take a Holo Cinderace. Fuck yes. And now we're gonna do a couple of champion paths. Champion's path? Couple of champion's paths. I don't know. And we've got up here, this is our last Voltage and our last Darkness Ablaze that we had from all the cards that we had tonight. They're just chilling, we're gonna open them last. And this X-Ray Evolutions pack is worth $25 alone, and I'm not even 100% sure that I even want to open it. I don't know what I'm going to do with that. But Venusaur's been looking over us all night. These two have got the rarest of cards in them, I can tell. We got a couple of champions' paths left. And that's it. That's what we got. That's a lot of biddies. That is a lot of biddies. Thank you guys so much. I'm going to ride this heart into this champion's path right now because I'm feeling it. You guys are insane. Let's do it. Let's get into the champion's path. Ooh, that just peeled off. Ooh, I was almost too aggressive with that. Alright, let's get rid of that. This is, ooh, I honestly didn't see it, and if you did, again, I apologize, but I'm not looking. I'm not ruining it for me. One, two, three to the front. I believe that is the right trick for champion's path. I've never opened champion's path. We're gonna flip it first to make sure. Okay, looks solid. Let's get rid of this card, energy, dark. Nice. Sonya Trainer card, let's go. All of these cards are new for me, so I'm keen for whatever I pull, honestly. Let's do it. Flick through a few of these here. Caravana, we saw at the start. A Nickit, I think that's the same art. I think some of these might have the same art. An Ekans, I like this art. It's really cool, just in the trees. A Rocky Coley, Scraggy, I like this art, actually. I've seen this art a lot, and it's really cool, just in, like, Champions Path opening videos and stuff. Very cool art. I just love a Pokemon that has to pull up his skin pants. A bit gross, but kind of funny. Oh, I will take a Vulpix Reverse. Very nice. Very, very nice. Last card here. A fucking holo. Hell yes. Hatterene. Thank you. Fuck yes. We will take a holo of any sort. Especially in our very first Champions Path set. Hell fucking yes. Oh my goodness. This has been so good. We've had so many good pulls. Just so many pulls that I'm happy with. Not all of them are going to be crazy valued, but just so many pulls that I'm so happy with. Holy crap. Get rid of that. Get rid of the code card. Okay. Flip that over. Let's go. One, two, three to the front. Energy card is a grass. No, it's not. It's a water. I haven't been guessing. I've been guessing water all night. Flip it over. Beedrill. We'll take a Beedrill. Very nice. Hop. Yeah, whatever. Lame-o, but three cards is nice. Truffield Stadium, nice. I don't think I have any stadium cards yet. A Weedle, that's another one of those arts that I was talking about earlier. Yo, look, tell me that's not a physical toy that someone chucked in a pile of leaves and took a photo of. That's 100% what that is. 100%. I don't know if that's true or not, but fact. Pokeball, we got another Sizzlipede. I think these are the same, a lot of these are the same art as the base set, right? Like, they mustn't have a lot of their own art in this set. I don't know. I really don't know much about this set. I wasn't planning on getting it, so I didn't do any reading on it. We got a matchup right there. We got a Roly Coley again. We will take a reverse Galarian Zigzagoon. And the last card is, yes, bitch. We will take a friggin' holo Galarian Obstagoon. Hell bloody yes. Oh my god. Two Champions Path packs, both holos. You cannot complain. They're like $15 packs and I got them for free. Oh my goodness. Our two luckiest decks, booster packs left, and then a questionable evolutions. I still don't know how I feel about opening this, but that's gonna be decided when we get to it, okay? I don't wanna think about it right now, I wanna think about these two. I don't know which one we should open first. So I guess we start with this, because that's gonna be a lit one to end on, right? Has to be. Come on. Oh, sealed. Really sealed. I like when they're protecting the goods. Makes me confident about my product. Open! Thank you. Nice. Didn't have to yell. Alright. Getting it open. Getting it out. Blah, blah, blah. I know people don't like when you pull them off cam because there's all that crap about, like, people switching cards out so that you get good pulls and all that. I just don't want to spoil it for myself, alright? I'm streaming this. I bloody don't have the time to set up and make sure everything's all good and, like, do everything carefully. I'm trying to get through this, alright? One, two, three to the front. The energy on the back here is a steel. Electric. I think we've only gotten that maybe twice tonight. Maybe. Wind and Stadium. Very nice. Don't have that one. We got, oh, nice. Don't have one of those either. A Zebstriker. A Zebstriker. Zebstriker. We got Exodrill. Nice. A Tinamo. I don't know how to pronounce that. A Talo, another one of them weird toy ones. That's definitely, it's a thing. Confirmed. We got a Woobat. We got a Clobopus. Charmander. Let's go. We don't have any Charmanders yet. Fuck yes. Hell yes. We've got the reverse right there is an aromatic energy. Nice. Very cool. I like when they're not Pokemon cards. It's kind of cool for the reverses. And the last one. Oh, that means we didn't get an amazing rare. Oh, no. No amazing rares. Oh, that's so upsetting. And the last card. The last card is nothing. Just a muddy Dale. Just a muddy kid named Dale. Just running around, getting muddy, and ruining my dreams. Thanks, Dale. Thanks. Let's do it. Last pack. Oh man, sometimes I really just cannot get one side. It just doesn't work. I want to be more aggressive and just, you know, get it off, but I'm really scared. Get rid of the pack. Get rid of the code card that I almost looked at just then. That was actually really close. That was way too close. We got 1, 2, 3 to the front. 4 o'clock rock. Water. Oh, we've been with water all night. How is that not a water? Flip it over. Oh, very nice start. Don't have one of those. Shinodic. Very cool Pokemon. Nice. Again, don't have. Don't have. Rose Tower. Very cool. Dino. Do have. Nice, Pensia, like that. Cool art, very cool art, very cool art. Mareep, we've got a Snubbull, we've got a Taurus. Alright, ooh, nice. I will take a reverse Combusken. Part of me feels like we might already have one of those. I might have to check that. And the last pull for the night. It's at least good. I will take a Butterfree bean. I'll take a Butterfree bean for the last pull tonight. Let's go. It wasn't shit. That's what I care about. Oh yeah. That upside down. And chuck that, you know, hard case. Butterfree, you are no longer free and never will be. What a nice card. I love it. And like the shine of like the Butterfree dust, whatever you call that, is just shining and gorgeous. Check the back before we chuck it in the hard case. Centering's pretty good. I don't really know that this one's worth much, but a very cool card nonetheless. I'm just shaky in general now. Alrighty. Hell yes, we'll take that. Chuck that one right there. Very cool. Alright, I'm gonna level with you, chat. I'm gonna level with you here. I'm not opening this. I bought this in a pack that was worth $37.95. And this pack alone, this booster pack alone that came in a pack of four with other different types of deck, of booster, this one alone is worth $25. I think I'm going to hold on to this as an investment piece. I'm not opening it. You know what? No, I'm not even giving you what you want. I'm holding this. So, update on that pack. This pack. I've decided that I'm going to hold on to this as well as any other X-Way Evolutions packs that I can get my little hands on. And I'm not going to open any of them until we hit 1,000 subs. Thank you for watching.